Hello everybody, my name is Logan Muggy. Welcome to my video on David Deacon Jones. He was a defensive end for the Los Angeles Rams, Washington Redskins, and San Diego Chargers. He lived from 1938 to 2013. My childhood. I, David Jones, was born on December 9th, 1938, in Eatonville, Florida, which was one of the first self-governing black communities in the United States. My parents, Howie and Maddie, had separate jobs. Howie worked at a barbecue stand, and Maddie was a home designer. Believe me, I'm surprised that my parents took care of me, being that I had two brothers and five sisters. It was a pretty full house. I got the nickname Deacon because aside from working at a barbecue stand, my father was a deacon at a church. I witnessed many things in my childhood, most notably when I was 14. A group of white teenagers threw a watermelon at an elderly black lady going home from church. She eventually died due to injuries 2 days later. High school. After middle school, I attended Hungerford High School, still in my hometown of Eatonville, Florida. I was still very rejected for being a black, but my life soon turned around. I made it on the high school football team and played defensive end. My college career, and yes, that is me, number 77. From my first year of college, I attended South Carolina State University, where I played football and was injured near the end of the season. For my second year, my application for South Carolina State was rejected because I participated in the Civil Rights Movement. I later figured out that one of my assistant head coaches was going to coach at Mississippi Vocational College, so I traveled there and left after my third year to join the NFL. To the big leagues, the NFL. After playing 3 years of college football, I was going to be drafted. I was selected in the 14th round of the 1969 draft, 160th overall, meaning I was the 160th player to be taken in the draft. I was selected as a left defensive end for the Los Angeles Rams. I would later be a part of what Rams fans and other football fans called the fearsome foursome. I was paired up with defensive linemen Lamar Lundy, Rosie Greer, and right end Merlin Olsen. Wife and family. In 1960, I married a woman named Elizabeth, who would later become Elizabeth Jones. We married when I was just 38 years old. The marriage eventually ended with a divorce. The survivors of the divorce were Elizabeth, my stepson, and my grandson. My other passions besides football. While playing for the Los Angeles Rams, I joined a band called Night Shift. In this band, I was a blues songwriter and singer. I starred in many movies and TV shows, such as The Brady Bunch, Wonder Woman, The Odd Couple, and the movie Heaven Can Wait. Awards and legacy. On my last game in the NFL as a Washington Redskin, my coach allowed me to kick the extra point, which was surprisingly successful. People said that I invented the terms sack, tackling the QB behind the line of scrimmage, and the head smack, getting through the offensive line to push to the helmet. In my years as a defensive end, I recorded 178.5 sacks and 2 interceptions. This was very interesting because sacks and interceptions were not recorded as stats when I played. Eventually, I died at the age of 17 on June 3rd, 2013, in Anaheim Hills, California, due to heart disease and lung cancer, even though I had beaten cancer before. The NFL named an award after me for the player averaging the most sacks in one season. The 2016 winner was Vic Beasley Jr. of the Atlanta Falcons. When I see guys huddling after the game to pray, that's what scares me. I'm a Baptist, but I'm also a quarterback killer, and I ain't praying with you. That will give you 30 seconds for you to ask your Lord and Master to keep you from doing it. The only rules not to be broken are those of love and virtue. My significance. I was one of the many faces that encouraged many young African-American children to play football. I was also encouraging other African-American citizens to protest their rights. Timeline. On December 9th, 1938, David Deacon Jones was born in Eatonville, Florida, one of the first self-governing communities in the United States. In 1952, Deacon Jones witnesses an attack on an elderly black woman walking home from church committed by white teenagers throwing watermelons. She eventually died 2 days later. In 1952, Deacon Jones attends high school at Hungerford and plays football. In 1958, Deacon Jones gets accepted into South Carolina State University and plays football for 3/4 of the season before getting injured. 1956 to 1966. Skips college for a few years. 1960, Deacon Jones gets married to Elizabeth Jones. 1966, Deacon Jones applies for SC State. Wait, Deacon Jones' application for SC State is rejected, so he vacates the Mississippi Vocational College. In 1969, Deacon Jones is drafted into the NFL by the Los Angeles Rams in the 14th round, 168th overall. 1969 to 1971, Deacon Jones plays with the Los Angeles Rams until 1972. 1972 to 1973, Deacon Jones plays with the San Diego Chargers until 1973. 1974, Deacon Jones plays his final season as a Washington Redskin. June 3rd, 2013, Deacon Jones dies of heart disease and lung cancer. 2013, the David Deacon Jones Award is made and awarded to the player with the most sacks in one season. 2016, Vic Beasley Jr. wins the David Deacon Jones Award for the 2016 NFL season. One video that describes it all. Bibliography, and that's it.